How to make a Jason Voorhees mask for $10. Sand down the mask so it's easier to apply paint. Add scratches using an X-Acto blade. Now cut a chunk out from the top. Use tan and coral paint to make the mask look withered. Add black lines on the scratches and on the eyes. Use maroon paint as the blood. Flick the paintbrush to add blood splotches. Use a red paint pen to add the decals. Use a black fine tip marker to add the scratches. And that is